She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati in the snow on Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go, she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both the lights flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hand up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Getting colder and she made it to her shoulder and her car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. For the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've had to change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance, save me from this road I'm on. Take it from me.